Live here in King, we are celebrating Stokes County, and we are in downtown at Main and Dalton Streets. And it's wonderful when you're in towns like this, the history that they have.
Yes, we're having a good time, and we learned a lot of things about Stokes County. A lot of us didn't know, so I can't wait to come back and do some of these things.
I know, there's amazing things. I want to tell you about one place. I mean, literally, if you do want to step back in time, feel the sights and the sounds, it's Pretty's General Store. It's near Danbury. It's the place to go. The store was built in the 1800s, and it was bought by the Pretty family in 1929, and three generations later, they still run it, and the shelves are filled with all sorts of wonderful things, antiques, local groceries, clothes, and art. And several weekends a year, the store actually has bluegrass concerts and dancing, and then they have all sorts of unique products too for sale. But while we were there, there was one thing that really caught our eye.
A lot of times people ask me, what is the most unique thing that you have in this store? And by far, I think it is the purple sweet potato, which is grown right here in Stokes County.
Real experience. This followed your lead.
Yeah, they're bright purple inside. Pretty's General Store is open 6 days a week from 8 a.m. until 6 p.m. Have you ever had a purple sweet potato?
No.
I have. They're really good.
Really? I look forward to it. It looks delicious.
Yeah, they look kind of strange the first time that you eat them, but they taste wonderful, so that's a great treat to have.
So is it sweet as the sweet potato, the regular sweet potato?
It tastes different,
okay.
But it's sweet. Yeah, a little bit.
I have to check it out.
A little tangy, too.
Yeah.